Hi everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to update your Facebook app on Windows PC or laptop. The method is very simple. Just go to Start, then go to Microsoft Store. After that, what you have to do is click on the account icon, then go to Settings from here. Now you can see the app updates option. Automatically download and install app updates. Toggle this on, and from now on you will receive all the updates of PC apps like Facebook and other apps that you downloaded from Microsoft Store. So that's it guys. If this would help you, please give it a like, and thanks for watching.